Hello, Martin. Good to see you again.
It's good to see you.
So, what have you got on your stand this time?
So, we've actually got HIKMICRO, which is a thermal imaging company that have been around for a little while now. They've got a massive selection of actual cameras, but one of the ones that actually stands out is the HIKMICRO Pocket 1 and 2. Good thing about these is you've got two cameras on there. So, when you're doing a photo, if you look at that so far, that is a blended photo there. So, if I show you on that, that is a standard thermal image there.
Wow.
So, a little bit blurry, you can't see it too much, but because it's got two cameras, it actually blends the two photos together to give you a very accurate and detailed photo. Not just a photo as well, you can record videos, which is a little bit of a handy thing on there as well, especially if you're doing quite large areas, you can move around to see what's going on. So you've got all of that. Now, with it as well, you can change your color palettes like you can do with most thermal imaging cameras. One thing I do like as well is, if you, I'm not sure you'll be able to see it on the camera, but you've got the main center spot, but there is a little orange, sorry, there's a little blue and a red dot that's moving around on the screen. And what it's doing is find the coldest spot and the hottest spot. Okay. So if you're looking for one of those, it will tell you where it is and it'll actually give you the value up there.
Wow.
So that's all of that. Now, once you've done your photos, this is a very basic side of it. Once you've taken a photo, you can actually send that via direct Wi-Fi or via Bluetooth to your phone. So you've taken your photo, you open your app up, which is the HIKVISION app, into the photos, and you've got your photo there, like so. So from there, as you can see, it's that blended photo, so you can see all of the details, you see where your hotspots and things like that. Now, what we've done with this photo is, as well, you've added little boxes. And you can do that, you can add lines in, you can add dots, you can make custom like selections. And from there, it can tell you where the hottest point is, the coldest point is, as well as showing it on the whole photo as well. Now, the good thing about that as well, after that is, you press one button, type in some details, and you've made up a report within seconds. So when you're out on site, you've made up your, you've basically gone around, you've looked at the distribution board, and you want to show exactly to your customer what you've been doing and what you've done. You can make the report there and then and send it instantly without having to go away and mess about with it. You've done it all on your phone, no problems whatsoever, and it gives you all the details, especially with where you've done the little boxes. It actually gives you all those measurements on here as well. You can add your own logos in, you can add, you can edit the reports however you want it to be to give it the best look possible. And once that's done, as I say, save it, send it, boom.
Fantastic.
All done. And that is basically it. So
what's our retailing at, roughly?
So, I have to get my price list out. Today, so the Pocket 2 today, I think, is £550. Online, they are roughly around about £505 ex-VAT. So that price I gave you first was inclusive, but the first one, £505 ex-VAT. So, and that's pretty much wherever you go.
So that's a Toolfair exclusive to get the discount here.
Exactly, yeah. It's a Toolfair exclusive today for the pricing. So, yeah. Yeah, and that's it.
Thank you very much, Martin.
No worries. Thank you very much.
Good to see you again.
Cheers. Pleasure.
Bye.